Eczema on the lips is also known as lip dermatitis and eczematous colitis. You may notice redness, drying, and scaling on your lips. The exact cause of lip dermatitis is often unknown, and it is believed to be developed as a result of environmental and genetic factors in modern medicine. You may find more detailed information about eczema on lips causes, trigger factors, types, symptoms, treatment, prevention, and natural remedies in our another YouTube video if you are interested. In this video, we want to introduce more details about some medical options for eczema on lips. By the way, welcome to Anatomy Note YouTube channel again. Before we start, you should know these treatments must be prescribed and supervised by a legal specialist. Because some of these treatment has side effects like thin the skin or affects the patient's other organs' normal function. Treatment options of eczema on lips. Corticosteroid creams, ointments, or tablets. Topical steroids are creams, ointments, lotions, or tablets that contain steroid medicines. Topical steroids work by reducing inflammation in the skin. They are used for various skin conditions, including eczema. For example, hydrocortisone cream 1% is a commonly used steroid cream and is classed as a mild topical steroid. Short courses of topical steroids, less than 4 weeks, are usually safe and cause no problems. But they may thin your skin if you use them for the long term. Antihistamine cream or tablets. The doctor may recommend taking an antihistamine 1 hour before a sports event, workout, or other activity since sweat can worsen eczema. But some antihistamine tablets have a sedative side effect, so it's dangerous to take it before swimming or driving. Antibiotics cream or antifungal cream. Your doctor may prescribe antibiotics like flucloxacillin or clarithromycin, antifungal cream, ointments, or tablet like ketoconazole if your lips eczema is caused by a bacteria or fungal infection. UV phototherapy. Phototherapy is also known as light therapy. It refers to the use of ultraviolet UV light to treat moderate to severe eczema in adults and children. To be considered for a course of phototherapy, you or your child will need to have tried topical therapies and found that they do not control your eczema. Keep in mind that using this type of treatment for a long time can raise your odds for skin cancer. Topical crisaborole. Crisaborole, a non-steroidal topical monotherapy, has been available in some countries since 2016. This helps reduce redness, itching, and inflammation if atopic dermatitis is behind your lip eczema. However, doctors only prescribe it for people with mild to moderate atopic eczema. Topical calcineurin inhibitors. Your doctor may prescribe topical calcineurin inhibitors instead of a steroid cream. These creams and ointments block chemicals that can make your eczema flare. They are used particularly to treat eczema on your face, including your eyelids, lips, neck, and skin folds. Botulinum toxin. Researchers at the University of Jena in Germany have also conducted their own study on the effects of Botox on eczema. They found that Botox injections achieved a reduction in symptoms of eczema on the hands by 12 times. Perhaps this treatment will be used to control the flare-up of lip eczema in the near future. As we mentioned before, see your dermatologist and get proper advice for your eczema condition face to face. Be sure these medical treatments are ordered and supervised by a legal dermatologist. There are also some natural home remedies and prevention options for eczema on lips if you are interested. We will upload these tips in upcoming videos and hope these treatments and natural remedies can help you out. Thanks for your watching. Our channel focused on facts about the human body in different aspects. If you don't want to miss these, you know what to do. Thanks again.